your time, showtime. And for you, I wish I had more time. Red wine, chocolate, baby, you could be my Valentine. More than just sex, exchange, baby, you DJ. Hey, girl, so glad that I found you. Tell your friends.
What's up, honey gang? It's your girl, Jazz. And today we're doing the fruit roll-up challenge. Okay? Are we doing all three? So basically, we're going to challenge each other to see who can eat the fruit roll-up the fastest, okay? So in the comments down below, are you Team J or Team E? Okay? Who do you think going to win? It's a lot of candy we're going to be eating. Just... Oh, you think so?
So before we get into this video.
Yes, best friend. You might be on point. Before you get into this video, make sure you
like,
share,
subscribe,
and comment down below and hit the bell to be notified. Bing! When you girls upload our next video.
So.
Oh. Where did it go, Daniel?
Oh my god. But for what?
All right.
Hold on. We're gonna open all three of them.
Can we save? Can we just do two? Because I want to eat some candy afterwards. I like fruit roll-ups. I used to wrap it around my finger. You have some kiddie stuff. I'm just saying. How do you eat your fruit roll-up, okay?
Sorry.
Shit. How you eat your fruit roll-up? Something I don't know.
I'm gonna need your neck not to disappear the way it
I love some weight. My neck is visible. You know what my face look like? Why my face look like that? It's okay, you guys. We are our own worst critics. Okay. So. Why you gonna rub a two? Just do one at a time.
Yeah, but I ain't got time for that. You talking about who's gonna win, bitch? I mean, girl. I'm trying to ensure that I win. You know what I'm saying?
You're just cheating, bro.
I'm not cheating. What are you over here doing? Making a whole mess and stuff.
One at a time.
Marie!
Don't be cheating.
Marie! Mind your business.
Well, we know who be cheating.
Be ready at all things.
You, one roll up at a time, Ellie, okay?
Okay.
Okay. And it's what? The rules are just getting it all in your mouth?
I'm guessing. So.
Okay. You're guessing?
I'm swallowing and get to the next one, hunty.
Okay.
Sure. I'm doing. Oh, hold on. Put it on your tongue.
Okay. Ready?
No.
Set. Go.
I almost died laughing. I took a deep breath and almost died.
Oh my god. I just want to say some good candy.
I inhaled and it started to go down my throat.
I was struggling because every time I and I kept doing that. It kept sliding down like it wanted to come back out. And I'm like, no. Oh, no, Lord.
Okay. You started, and I'm like, I can't help but laugh.
Baby, you better have that kick open.
I was like that. And it started to go.
Fat joking.
I got to get it to come back
up. Oh, my God, you guys. My cheeks hurt.
Oh, God.
Some serious candy in your throat. For real.
Literally, try not to die doing this.
Okay, so this is the second round, okay? Mm-hmm. We're only doing two rounds, you guys. I want the other fruit roll up, okay?
1, 2, 3.
Why would what?
Mine's a split, okay? I got a hole in the hell. Okay. Oh.
1, 2, 3.
See, what happened was my lips was getting stuck to the candy, and every time I try to wet it, it still be sliding. I'm like, ah. So I started to tilt my head back, hoping it'll help, but it didn't.
Wanna go for round 3? I'm crying.
Me too.
My lash is about to come off. It's like you start laughing as soon as you get your first little gulp.
I be laughing because I be struggling.
I'm over here trying to make it. And I'm over here.
Oh my God. Oh, sure.
Make your mouth hurt.
And
you need a floss.
Yeah, I'm for real.
All right, y'all. We're not going to go for round 3. We're going to save Jazmine a little candy for later. I hope you guys enjoyed this little quick mini little challenge.
We did. I know I did. I didn't expect it to be this funny.
It was a tie. Careful.
Because it's 50-50. We put the 50 this ratio up. You win some, you lose some. Live to fight another day.
Oh, Lord. All right, y'all. Don't forget to
like,
subscribe,
share this video with anybody and everybody. Let them know what your girls are doing. Also, don't forget to hit the notification bell, bing, to be notified when your girls upload our next video. So, don't forget to comment down below and tell us what you think about our shirts.
And if you want one,
hit us up. IG, Snapchat.
I laugh so much for lashes about to fall off.
For real?
I don't know, but they feel a little loose.
All right, you guys, we love y'all. Thank you so much. All to the newcomers, the subscribers.
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Welcome to the Honey Gang family. Stay tuned, you guys. We got more in store. Bye. What's up, Honey Gang? Ooh, God. Not you again. We just wanted to stop on and let you guys know. If you see... If you guys seen our shirts, do you guys think it's cute, you guys? We are in love with it. What else say? What else say? What's up, Honey Gang? Subscribe to Ellie and Jazz. Isn't that cute, you guys? You better say yes. Why are you touching your titties? Why are you touching your titties?
I don't know.
Listen, we struggled so hard trying to take pictures for y'all, and it wasn't happening, so we just had to do a video.
I almost fell down the stairs.
There is a lot going into making videos for you guys.
Okay. Like,
We damn near almost break an ankle and stuff. I'm just saying. So, we just want to show you guys our shirts that's in the making, okay? Let us know your comments down below. Show the back again. Bam! What's up, honey? Gang is in the back. Subscribe to Ellie and Jazz, honey. And join the family. Why not?